Did you know that Batman Arkham Asylum, developer Rocksteady had considered incorporating driving sections that involved the Batmobile and the Batwing, but they scrapped it because the gameplay needed to deliver a satisfying experience with the Batmobile would have required too many resources and would have caused an overall decline in the game's quality. It's definitely something interesting to consider, especially after playing Arkham Knight.